play, but it was tipped by a marksman, so no delay of game. We have a timeout on the ice. 9:59 to go in the first period. Oh, wait, there's a fight as Harrison and Caselli have dropped the gloves and they're throwing hands. Patrick Harrison has a hold of him. He's flinging rights. Caselli lands one, and Harrison yanking at the sweater. He takes him down to the ice. Patrick Harrison in his second fight of the season with a decisive victory, and he's got this place fired up. Full throat in Roanoke as we'll head to a break. 9:59 as the clock is stopped. 1-1 between Roanoke and Fayetteville.